arm! It is not mine! None of this me! Cold, dead metal!
Are you okay? Don't you, take a vow against chipping implants?
Of course we do. You think I did this to myself? I apologize, I cannot bow in greeting. I am still adjusting to my situation.
Hold on. Somebody forced you.
Not just me, my brother too. They drugged us, desecrated my body. And all the while, they mocked me. How can you do this to a fellow human being and still mock them?
How about your brother? He still with him?
Yes. I was first. Then they were trying to decide how to modify him. You look like someone who can reason with these people. I beg you, please, help my brother. I only hope it is not too late. I do not wish for him to end up like I have.
What's in it for me? I don't work for free, you know.
I cannot offer anything more than my gratitude. Just this once. Please, make an exception. The universe shall compensate you.
Fine. I'll help. But just so you know, things might get ugly. Maelstrom doesn't mess around.
There must be some other way. Help us, please. But without any bloodshed, I beg you.
I'll see what I can do. Either way, your brother's getting out.
I do not know how to thank you. They're keeping him in a shop just north of here. You shall find it next to the road along the docks.
How poetic. A monk in distress. They should include this in your epic. What are you gonna do? Cross your legs and meditate till they drop dead?
Wish you dropped dead.
Chubbs, listen. What if instead of an arm, we kept him with an iron head? I'll have to take a piss, Heat. Got him! Fuck! Gotta break him! Nail that beat back to the...
Help! Let me out of here! Do this! Implantation is against my beliefs. Please! I do not want
that. Hey, move your asses! They're zeroing us!
Calm down. It's over now. I'm not with them.
So, what are you doing here? What happened?
Was walking by, caught some lame jokes about metal monks. Think about Maelstrom. They're never just joking. Nah. The truth, your brother sent me. He didn't want the same thing to happen to you.
Thank you for coming to my rescue. But my life is not worth the deaths of others. One good deed does not justify the suffering you have sown. You have committed evil in its purest form.
I liked your brother more. Your brother's waiting for you. Not far from here.
First, I must catch my breath. And then I shall go. It is him who shall need saving now.
Who knew monks were ungrateful little brats? Maybe you should apologize for saving this Gannic ass, too. Tired of assholes saying there are good and bad people in this world. There are only good choices and shitty ones. Must have made a good one, because why else would karma leave all this sweet gear just ripe for the picking?
I like where you're going with this.
Attached.
Come on out, you little chicken shit!
Right there.
Wakey, wakey, gentlemen.
What's happening? Security!
Too far away to hear us. Well, let's not do anything rash here. We just tune and sell. We don't scroll. Honest to God.
XPD of a preacher's little boy. Murdered. Ring any bells?
Which preacher?
I just got a fresh batch with boys. No clue who their daddies are. I'm gonna need more.
Bryce Stone, circuit rider on News 54. Son was Bobby Stone, 12 years old when he died.
Are we talking black, white, Chicano? Any identifying marks? Style of execution?
Papa? I think I know the one he wants. BD-9430.
Preacher's boy, who murdered him? Who gave you the XBD?
Nobody gives us anything. They leave dead drops. We just go pick them up. Keeps things secure for everyone involved.
XBD was raw when you got it. Must have noticed something in the background, some kind of clue. If reflection in the mirror, tattoo, anything.
Our only concern is with imperfections, not who makes them.
Kindly hand it the fuck over. Now.
All right, please, just relax.
Just take it.
Freddy! Sir, it's just behind us on the shelf.
BD-9430.
That's it. That's the one. Just...
Can't hide! You know that!
Anyone, you're here. We swear.
Helps trace the motherfucker who scrolled the thing. Gig's closed.
City of dreams, city of death.
Keep it running. to a Ripper, man. I'll pay you.
Depends. What's wrong with you?
You serious? You want my patient history, too?
Well, I just want to be sure it's no cyberpsychosis or anything.
No, it's a... normal implant malfunction. Happy? You helping me or what?
All right.
Great! Why are we standing here? To the car! Now!
Let me guess. Mr. Stud XCV-19 series.
Yeah. How'd you know?
I know my implants, including the black market stuff. Faulty series. Got recalled. Still selling it on the street, though.
Hey! Listen! Thanks for not laughing at me.
Just our luck.
Go! Just go! Mow him down!
Chill, June. Be gone in a sec.
Chill? You tell me to chill? It burns! Fuck, it burns!
Chill. Doing what I can.
What I said to my output, she didn't like that too much. Jesus fucking Christ!
You really gotta keep yelling like that?
It hurts? Like I'm screwing a goddamn pencil sharpener!
Well, suffer in silence, Chum. Heard what doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
Real fucking funny.
Okay,
we're... I'll call you!
But...
Thank you.
so let's get you back to safety. The garage.
By driving through the streets.
Well, yeah, afraid so.
Fine. Take me there. Just get me out of here. Let me know when I'm safe. You're welcome here, but do take it slow. And try not to hit anything.
See, it wasn't so bad.
It was horrifying. But still, I thank you.
Better. And you, Del?
All of my missing assets have returned to the fold. You might say all is going swimmingly. I ask you, please, to stop by my office for your hard-earned reward. I'd love to thank you face-to-face, so to speak.
You can treat your First Amendment rights seriously.
Hello, sir. I forgot to remind you to return the scanner. If you happen to have it on your person, I'd ask you please place it back. You've accounted for all my lost items. Allow me to express my gratitude for your assistance.
It felt like a scavenger hunt for a range of your mood swings. More complex than I thought.
Yes. Well, I've sent the final installment of your fee. Truly, I thank you once again.
Thanks. Pleasure to work with you.
Likewise. I look forward to doing so again in the future. A pleasant day to you.
Need a little pick-me-up. You got chromanticore?
The hell you want the swill for, boss? Heard some batches even glow in the dark. Why drink poison when you can drink spunky monkey? Way better then.
You freeze up a lot.
1 second, boss. Brad? Hey, Brad! Listen, boss, you help me out? Kids on the block been up my ass lately, and you seem real tough.
Might as well, since I'm here. Lead the way.
Thanks, boss. All right, follow me. You lost your minds? Get your grubby paws off my bike!
You think we're playing around? This is a small price to pay for fucking treason.
You still can't let go of that? Shana made a choice. You should be proud of her.
Proud? That bitch sold out to a fucking corp! Now it's time for payback. Fuck you want? This ain't none of your biz.
You another corpo rat?
Relax. Don't got any beef with you. For now. What happened?
New pal here talked his sister into taking a job at Zeta Tech. Bitch just leaves and doesn't even say bye. We've been running these streets ever since we were kids. Hacking street vending machines, fucking up corpos. It's what we live for.
And what? Now she's too good for us? Double-crossing cunt!
You listen to yourselves? And how's stealing from poor folk like me gonna make things better? Shana's a grown-ass woman now. You should follow her example.
You're getting back a corpse by stealing from a street vendor? Says a lot about you. Now back the fuck away from him.
Or you'll do what?
I could break your jaw, fracture your skull, shoot you. The possibilities are endless.
You care so much about a rat fucking traitor, and you can die together.
Yo, Brad, ain't that... Yo, that's the dude everyone been talking about. When they came back from the dead. You know how many gonks he's offed already? And I ain't even talking solo.
Shit, he following us?
They lost their damn minds.
Now that that's over, you okay?
Who, me? Couldn't be better. All talk and no action. Maybe they should go get a job. Fucking parasites. Well, at least Shana can focus on her job now. No one in the family ever got as high up as her. Anyway, stop by whenever you're around. I throw in a nice discount for you.
Will do, boss. Thanks.
I don't give a f-
On site.
Yes, I heard. You want to be quiet.
Things didn't go exactly as planned.
Open fire! I will try to distract them. You run to the floor.
Give up, damn you!
Okay, I'm in.
Find the largest flow. They are controlled from inside. That tank, it could be an ordinary terminal.
Gotcha. How's things at your end?
Good. I'll reach the control room and make a terrible mess. Very well. I am ready. When you finish, I'll make the system sick.
It's ours to do with as we please. You can fly to Tokyo if you want.
Haha, I just may do that. Good work. Now, it is my turn. Can you see? Terrible chaos. Even the roof is slowly. B, the roof! That is your wheel! There are buildings around. Smaller ones. Use them to come down. B, you must hurry. An Arasaka AV approaches.
Fucking worked.
Excellent work, B.
Okay, what now?
Now we retreat into the shadows and arm ourselves with patience. I will contact you before the parade. Until then, try not to get into any more trouble.
As if I wasn't in enough already. Thank you. How's it going with Rogue?
That's going. Knock on wood.
So, things are settled?
For now, we're good at avoiding each other, and that's fine with me.
No complications with Kang Tao?
So far, so good. They sent another patrol around the station, but their dead set that it was Rafa that downed their AV and attacked Hellman's guards. The station's proprietor's sticking to that version, so we're covered for now.
Take care.
Talk soon, V.
Hey, you lost to something? Sorry, don't got a map. Hey, Rick, you got a map?
No,
Use mine for smokes. And wherever you want to be, sure as shit ain't here.
Hear that? Nothing for you here. Have a nice day now.
What's in the briefcase?
What? This piece of junk?
Yeah, probably nothing. Cans? Maybe bottles? Who knows?
Stuff like that doesn't just get lost. Won't find anything in there except trouble.
It wasn't stolen. We found it.
Whatever you say. Just know that whoever comes looking won't be asking questions.
What are you waiting for? Give it to him!
Trust me, you won't get it open anyway.
We'll see about that. Where'd you find it? Said where?
Those dumpsters over there!
For fuck's sake, Josh!
Look, it wasn't us, all right? Gunk was already cold, we swear!
Wait, really? And here I had you pegged for top-tier mercs. Now get out of my way.
Fine. Take it. But, like, chill the fuck out, okay?
Open sesame. Look what we have here. What's the hell is this?
What's it look like? Francesi,
2021, untitled number 18, oil on canvas. Sheesh, pearls before swine.
Well, well, who knew Johnny Silverhand's a lover of fine art?
Not me, one of my exes. She was a painter, bona fide psycho, like all of them. The sex, though, can't even begin to describe it.
Yeah, I'd really rather you didn't. What the hell was this doing on the moon?
Why else? Some bougie prick hung it on his wall. Half the Louvre's floating in space.
You ever been there?
Puh, with the chump change I got screaming into a mic? Yeah, in my dreams. All right, let's bail before heads start rolling. As for the painting, you'll have buyers lining up in no time.
Some minister.